subscribe and a love, kisses. Yeah. I think now I'll get more subscribers. So we are at the Skechers store and there's a contest going on right now. And we had a Q&A session and now we are going to click pictures.
Do you want to say anything to your vlog?
I just love you.
Oh, I love you too. Thank you for coming.
Thank you.
Means a lot. Thank you for coming from Delhi.
Bye guys.
So my question is, a lot of people say that you have to be really real and like you have to convey yourself. But even I've started my YouTube channel, but I'm not able to convey what I am. So I'm really shy in front of camera maybe. So I would get rid of that. Any tips for that? Like,
I think the more you do it, the more comfortable you get with it eventually. Because starting me, you know, even I was shy, like how do I talk and come off as like awkward on camera. But slowly, slowly, you know, you get used to it. So keep doing it. Just don't stop at that. Just keep going and you get comfortable with it eventually. And then eventually you'll like, then you'll just be yourself automatically once you get comfortable with it.
Reached home and it was amazing day. Like I haven't been to any meetups, so I learned so many things and how these all goes, how meetups happen and how they have grown so much. I inspire, like they are so much inspiring. And yeah, I asked question to Kritika and Shivani, like both of them came. So yeah, I enjoyed that session so much. There was this contest going on. I did not participate that because I was getting late, but yeah, I enjoyed everything. There was food available, like, and also I was so excited from the morning that I have to go, so I forgot to film an intro. So you're directly seeing the clip and then now seeing the outro because I completely forgot that I have to film it. And in front of Kritika, I was so speechless. I actually wanted to tell so much, I had prepared so much, but I was so speechless that I couldn't speak anything. She did that on behalf of me. I'm so happy. And she is so inspiring. I told her about my YouTube channel and how it's going. She was so helpful. She gave me ideas how to do it. So yeah, she is amazing personality. What she is in front of the camera, she is much, much, much more positive and inspiring. So yeah, also I got something from Skechers, so which I'm gonna show you. So let's just keep you here. So I actually got this Skechers bag, like everyone when they get this one. So I've taken out the things. The first thing which comes is this letter saying thank you for coming there. And thank you for being a part of Skechers event. We appreciate your presence. This letter entitles you to a 25% off on purchase of any shoe from Skechers. That's amazing. I actually wanted to buy one. And yeah, we get a voucher code. So maybe I can use that. The next thing is this sticker. I don't know where I'm gonna use it, but let's just see. I'll definitely keep these old things, like it's kind of memory that I went to some events, you know. This is my first time, so I'm really excited. And the other thing is this badge, and the next thing is this pop socket, which I absolutely love. Like, this is a proper black pop socket. You can use it so much. And thank you so much, Skechers. The event was amazing. The people were amazing. I enjoyed so much. And yeah, I'm gonna end this vlog here. I haven't filmed the intro. I'm feeling so bad, but nonetheless, this video, I really hope that this video turns out to be good and you all like it, because I am a person who enjoys these kinds of videos, like meetup videos and all. So I really hope that you all like it. So all you gotta do is give it a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, hit the thumbs up button, bell button, comment down and all those good stuff. So yeah, until we meet, goodbye and stay blissful.